Hello, my name is Mike Fry. I'm a senior product design engineer at PSG. I'm excited to present a short introduction to our new Enduravane material offered on 4-inch Magnus pumps. This vane material has some huge benefits and I'm excited to talk about them with you. We offer a variety of vane materials due to the many customer applications that utilize Blackmer pumps. The material used to make vanes must be strong to handle the loading encountered during pumping. They must also have good wear properties. There are many contact points between the vane and pump body that cause sliding wear. Chemical compatibility is also important. The vanes can't degrade or swell due to the product they encounter. In general, it has been found that plastic material vanes operate much better at viscosities below 4,250 centipoise. At higher viscosities, metallic vanes perform much better. Our legacy plastic vane material is the Duravane. It is a thermoplastic blend with several additives that improve mechanical strength and reduce wear. The Duravane material has a proven track record in many difficult applications, including LPG, ammonia, and a wide variety of chemical products. The new 4-inch Magnus pumps required a new plastic vane material due to their high differential pressure limit. This led to the development of the Enduravane material. This material uses the same thermoplastic base material, but the additives are adjusted to further reduce wear of the vane and mating pump components. The additives are more lubricating and gentler in certain applications. This material really shines at difficult applications at differential pressures above 150 psi, especially in stainless steel pumps. Stainless steel can be more prone to wear and galling. The Enduravane cost is slightly higher than Duravanes, however, the benefits at higher pressures far outweigh the cost. Here is a little deeper dive into the wear considerations of a vane pump. There are several forces working on the vane during operation. The pump discharge pressure is forcing the vane out of the slot and also attempting to bend the vane. The rotation of the rotor shaft and vane also forces it out of the slot. The push rod also pushes the vane out of the slot. All these forces result in sliding wear of the vane on the rotor and cylinder. The vane is also moving very fast, up to 30 feet per second, and is also sliding in very tight clearances in the pump. These factors result in a very demanding application for vanes. There's a delicate balance between maintaining vane life, but also not wearing mating surfaces of the pump. A good example of this balance can be found in the MI4 and MS4 pumps. The wear performance of the Enduravane was validated in testing. Two MI4 pumps were run at maximum operating conditions for 700 hours. The pump pictured on the left had Enduravanes installed. The pump pictured on the right had Duravanes installed. It can be seen that the pump run with Enduravanes has a like new cylinder, even after it was run at these extreme conditions. You can also still see the machining marks on the cylinder cam. The pump run with Enduravanes has some abrasive wear lines. It has been shown that over time, this cylinder wear causes increased vane wear. In comparative testing, it has been shown that the Enduravanes last up to 3 times longer than Duravanes before replacement is required. This is valuable time that the pump isn't out of service and the technicians aren't rebuilding it. This is why Enduravanes are recommended for high pressure Magnus application. In summary, vane design is a difficult balance. You need a strong material that also doesn't damage the mating pump surfaces. The Duravane material has proven to be a reliable option over the many years it has been in service. The Enduravane material builds on this success by significantly reducing vane wear and can handle even more extreme applications that may be encountered with Magnus pumps. I hope this short video improved your knowledge of vane design and the Enduravane material. If you have a demanding pump application, consider a Blackmer.
PSG, where innovation flows.